This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue Extension Forester, and this is a Woodland Management Moment. In this Woodland Management Moment, we're going to talk about a practice you might want to consider doing this fall in your woodland, and that is some direct seeding. If you've had a decent crop of perhaps walnuts like we see here, or oak, or hickories, or perhaps some of the other heavy-seeded hardwoods, you can collect some of those seed and plant them in locations where perhaps that species is missing, or you want to see more of that species growing through time. One thing that's important to consider is that we need full sunlight for most of these species to develop well and grow. And so you need a canopy gap or an edge opening in the woodlands or actually outside of the woodlands to make sure that they have the sunlight they need to develop well. And so here, I've selected a harvest opening. We've had some large trees taken down and we've got a pretty good canopy gap here. So we're going to have a lot of sunlight coming into this spot. And I can actually enlarge this little gap by doing some timber stand improvement work, girdling some trees to make sure we don't have too much shade. So scout around and collect nuts. And I like to collect the walnuts in places where it's shady. Walnut is shade intolerant. And so even if they do germinate, they're not going to develop in that shade. So it's nice to move those from shade where they're really doomed to a place where they've got an opportunity to grow. Now, of course, we're going to have squirrels working on these as well. So even though you plant them, the squirrels may find them, dig them up, and eat them, or replant them in other locations. What we're simply doing is raising the odds that we're going to get some of these seed established in the spots we want. And so it's pretty straightforward. Collect these nuts, find a good spot, create a little opening in the soil. In terms of depth of planting with walnuts, I'm trying to get them just a little bit below soil surface to maybe maximum about an inch deep. With things like white oak, you literally want them really close to the soil surface. So just cover them with a very little bit of soil or even leaf litter. And similar with red oaks, you can bury those a little bit deeper if you want. But we're just simply covering those. We're going to drop our walnut down the hole. I'm going to heel it in to get it a little bit deeper. And I simply kick some soil over the top. And I've planted that walnut. And with any luck, the squirrels will miss that one, and perhaps we'll get a walnut seedling next spring. Now, if you're not into digging a bunch of holes and planting, you can actually still raise your odds by collecting nuts and simply throwing them in piles or scattering them in the openings and let the squirrels try to do the planting for you. So, some options for direct seeding for your woodland this fall.